Okay, so I might be going for spring turkey next week with this setup. So let's see how it flies in slow-mo. We have a 200 grain single bevel extract broadhead. They're from Australia. We're going to go with a lighted knock. This arrow is 610 grains. We're going to pop that yellow balloon at 20 yards. We'll do it in slow-mo, and hopefully my flight is true. And away we go. Aim small. And we got it. Y'all have a good day.